Hey guys, thanks for coming today. Appreciate you clicking on this video. I ask you to leave a like if you liked it, and also leave a comment, please, and tell us what you think about the little mini that we've modified completely. Everything that's on here, guys, I've done myself, and not to toot my own horn, but I'm pretty proud that it all works together and works good. Before I got a chain tensioner, I had problems with the chain popping off, but now that I have a chain tensioner on the bike, I don't have any problems anymore. I had to put the stiffer suspension spring back in, and now it's all working great. I have no problems at all. I can ride and ride and ride. As far, you know, it's not going to take me up Mount Everest, but I can go to places enough to have fun, guys. These little bugs flying around are killing me. Anyway, we had fun today, guys, just getting out and riding a little bit. As we appreciate your support. Thanks for all the new subscribers. Please, if you haven't subscribed, consider that and hit that bell to be alerted when we make new videos. It's a beautiful day here in West Virginia. We hope you saw the foliage during the ride because it's really beautiful, guys. Fall's my favorite time of the year. Thanks for coming, guys. Have a blessed day. In Jesus' name.